We started our rehearsals in London. It's the thing that people don't really know is that half the time I'm pretty much ad-libbing and I have no idea what I'm gonna do next. It takes a little bit of the spontaneity out of what you're trying to do. We've been playing together so long, we have such a chemistry at this point. We can pretty much guess what each other wants. It can pretty much figure out, oh, yeah, this is gonna work for Max. And I can pretty much say, oh, you know what, on this song or in this section, that's gonna really work for Kenneth. And this part's gonna work for Keon if he does a solo, because we know he's gonna kill it. And Kenneth is gonna kill it when he does his thing at this point. You know, this is a great moment for Hot. This is a great moment for Travis Sales, who's our keyboardist. And of course, legendary Shedrick Mitchell. You know, we've been playing together so long, and let me tell you, these guys could be playing with anybody they want to. It's not some requirement, it is not an obligation. It's literally they choose to do it because, you know, we treat each other right. It's family. If anybody's in a bind, we all group together to connect with that person and make sure that person feels love, support. It's probably the most family I've ever experienced, pretty much on the road.
So, and it has to just be dramatic. I think it should just be dramatic where, bang, bang, Lifetime. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I don't know how we catch coming from the swell, boom, got goo. You know what I mean? Where Lil Man is right in without their feeling like, you know, we gotta have some huge transition to get us into Lifetime.
But y'all still feeling going to that E flat? Cause I do agree with what y'all saying. Unnecessary to go back to that. Cause now we're back to that.
Right. So I think that helps. If Max just needs to know a place marker, you know. Right. So after that thing, we go back to. Maybe the thing that you saying, ba ba ba.
Okay, so then it's still, okay. So you wanna go between C and F, just see, hear how it feels? Okay. Oh, C to F, it's cool.
We're all looking for love. We only know it when we lose it. And when we get it, we don't know what to do with it. But I just want to say thank you for this Lifetime, Dallas. Thank you. And on the keys, we have Travis Sales from Brooklyn, New York.
I like things to be great. I want them to be great, but I want people to have a good time, and I want people to be focused, and I want to be able to, you know, give the audience what the audience is expecting. You know, sometimes I deliver, sometimes I don't, but it should be known that my greatest intention is to make sure that people get their money's worth and walk away with something that they can remember for the rest of their lives, hopefully. You know, at the end of the day, there's much to do. There's people to meet. You have to be very disciplined and cut yourself off from speaking too much or trying to go out. It is a job. It is a show. People expect your voice to be great. I think vocally for me, having to sing songs like This Woman's Work and Bad Habits and the range that they all represent, it can be quite difficult, especially after the 70th, 75th time. And most people don't realize I've sung This Woman's Work probably 500 times over the course of my life.
Oh, I can be anything, I can dream if I will it. If I wake up in the morning, I can be exactly what I want. With education, with the infrastructure and
great challenge for me, especially as I move forward, is to, you know, be reinvigorated with what it was that I did before and what I'm creating currently so that I can make it sound fresh again.
Thank you so much for my lifetime, y'all.
Have a good night.
Fun tonight.
I may
man.
Show up tonight. I mean, if I don't, just have fun. Rock out, okay? You know, you guys have mics. So you can sing a couple of them records.
Yeah, right.
I can be in the audience and chilling, just like, y'all, great band.
Hey, no. Give people it about like, 5 seconds for the booze to start. I'm going to start going to get more drinks.
On this work right. Now, please. Right.
So the bar will sell out quickly.
Anyways, I'm going to go, y'all. I'll see y'all later.
All right, man. I love you.
Have a good one on my.
It was a great experience finishing that tour with Mary because she was such a friend. I've never toured with someone that was not only someone I looked up to so much, but someone that I have so much respect for because of the kindness of her heart. But she's from New York. She's family.
In your brain to even come at me with that. Hey, it's not happening. he looked at me dead in my face. He couldn't come up with it. It's not happening. I should wear the other ones tonight.
No, because they look weird, dude.
Wow.
Because it doesn't, you know what it is?
You don't have to rub it in, dude. That's fine.
You know what it
I
is?
Got you.
It
you don't
looks
like
you put plastic.
He said, I got you. You, like,
you know how when someone tints their, you know how when you tint, yeah. Someone tints like a window, they put plastic on it, and it has a reflection of plastic, a film. That's what it looks like. It looks like you put like some film on your shit. Great. Classic. It looks like, you're going to see Finding Nemo in 3D. When you walk into a theater, they're like, oh my God, he's bringing his own 3D glasses.
It's very hard after 20 years to figure out what new songs to play, what old songs to play. I was literally still figuring it out on the King and Queen of Hearts World Tour. As we move forward, people are getting it more. There are more singles to come. And I think they'll be able to sort of appreciate the newer stuff with the old stuff as well. So I'm excited about that.
Are you ready? Let's take them back.
was expecting this very, you know, conservative audience, but man, they were screaming and yelling. So you never know what's gonna happen when you get out there. And at this point in my career, 20 years after, anything I can get is a gift. So I'm not tripping.
So good to be here.
On day one, just before stepping on stage, as I was about to take a sip of this concoction that I use to gargle so that my voice is on point, it spilled all over my suit. And so that, you know, which says a lot. It's like God trying to tell you, look, you can prepare all you want, but anything can happen. And if you do make a mistake, just keep rocking with it.
Siri, what day is Maxwell playing at Amsterdam?
I'm getting Maxwell's schedule. The Brazil-Argentina match is November 11th,
the soccer player.
2016 at 12:45 a.m.
See how fucked up my life is?
Let's ship it to him.
I figure, why not bring us back to 1996 one more game? I wish I could go back, but, I like my bank account a lot more now. I have to thank each and every one of you for that, by the way. So, I eat because of you. I sleep, I drink, I'm alive because of you. Everything about my life has been changed because of you. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to have a dream that I have dreamt since I was a kid. 20 years later, and y'all are still rocking with me. Some of you have kids. And they're rocking with me. It's like, I feel like I'm part of your family, and I just want to thank you so much. Happy holidays to everybody. But all I know is that it happened the most. No! I don't think we need to give him it like that. We need to give it to him like, it happened the most when you were leaving. Cause you were a dream that just should not have been. You gave me this feeling, baby. This rhythm inside. Made me feel and feel and feel. What you do? That's what you gave me. That's what you. So everybody in the house one time.
Stage is one thing. That's like, I love the stage, but just being in the and being on this stage, you know what I mean? Like, it's just the magnitude of that is kind of mind-boggling.
When you were leaving, yeah, cause you were a dream.
It was great. I mean, to be able to extend a hand out to someone who is not only honoring a song that I wrote 20 years ago, but has an incredible voice. It brought me back to the humility that I feel like I should always carry, which is just remember just how lucky you were. You were Lucas Holiday. You were that guy. I was a busboy at 17. I was a waiter. I worked at Pizza Hut as a dishwasher. I mean, I was this person.
Hey, hey.
all kinds of things. This is a dream come true. This is a job, and it's a pleasure, and it's a joy, and it's a gift that's given to only a few people. So to 20 years later in the game, to be rocking with Mary J. Blige, who's been in the game for about 25, and to see the audiences, to see the people coming through, you know, experiencing that during the whole holiday season, fall era, across the world, Europe and America, it was a dream.
We often forfeit. Mm. Oh my God. What does forfeit mean?
To give up.
Huh?
To give up. Meaning that you don't want to show up to something.
I've had baseball players say we're going to forfeit a game.
We're going to forfeit a game because they thought they were going to lose. Woo. Anyway, oh, what peace we often forfeit.
Mm. So we're saying we're willing to give up our peace.
Oh, because, oh, what needless pain. We bear in pain that we don't even have to bear. All because we do not carry. Oh, yeah.